In this video, we will solve a problem from the aim. Consider integer n equals 9 plus 99 plus 999 and so on up to 321 nines. Then find the sum of digits of n. Then how to solve this problem? First, determine the value of n. Then calculate the sum of its digits. So first, let's write down n. N equals 9 plus 99 plus 999, then up to the last term here, 321 nines. Since 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 are convenient for calculation, so we can add 1 to each term. So now let's see the first one, just 9 plus 1, then 99 plus 1, then 999 plus 1, until the last term, 321 nines plus 1. Since here we're adding 321 ones, so then here we need a minus 321. Then the first term, this one, so it equals 10. Second one, 100, that's 10 squared. The next one, 1000, that's 10 to the third. So next one, that's 10 to the fourth. And so on till the last term. So this one is 10 to the power of 321. Then minus 321. So now consider the series. 10, 10 squared, 10 to the third, then so on up to 10 to the power 321, from which minus 321. Then subtracting 321 only influences the last four digits, which are determined by these three terms, sum of these three terms. So now let's see the sum of three terms just equals 1110 from the three terms, then minus 321. So then write down the rest of the terms. Then here, to the 10 to the power of 4. Then here, up to 10 to the power of 321. Then 1110 minus 321, then equals 789. Then the last four digits of the resulting numbers are 0, 7, 8, 9. So then what's the values of n? Then just equals here first. So based on this part, so then here we have how many ones we have here? So that's just 321. Once, then minus three ones here. Then this is the last four digits. Then here just 0, 7, 8, 9. So then this is the value of n. Then what's the sum of the digits of n? Then here just 321 minus three ones. Then plus 7 plus 8 plus 9. Plus 8, 7, plus 8, plus 9. Then equals 342. Then 342 is the sum of digits of n. Thanks for watching.